بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers and sisters in Islam, dear listeners, Alhamdulillah, the National Zakat Foundation offering their services in helping the Muslim community to perform this important obligation. And it is something, unfortunately, which many of us neglect, the issue of Zakat, this obligation which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commonly refers to it after the Salah, those who pray their Salah and those who give their Zakat. For we find this is, in many cases in the Quran, this is joined together. And this obligation which one, unfortunately, as I said, many of us lack the knowledge about performing and giving this obligation, this zakat, those who have yani, that wealth in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has obligated upon them to perform this obligation. And this is where the National Zakat Foundation has come to help the Muslim community. And wallahi, we all benefited from the great reminders throughout the month of Ramadan and after Ramadan, which we received from the National Zakat Foundation, reminding us of this obligation, not only yani information which was very, very informative, but also showing us the importance of dealing with cases locally, as opposed to yani internationally, but rather focusing on what's more important when it comes to the Zakat of our community and dealing with these local cases, and wallahi, they are many. So please support the foundation. Please look them up. We now have the office in which you can come and attend in person, as well as the website to facilitate the performance of this obligation, as I said, which is something which Allah Azza wa Jalla has obligated upon us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward all of you. Jazakum Allahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum.